Thank you. something goes on endlessly repeating itself, it might feel like mere clockwork. We might feel that if the universe was personal, it would vary. That if the sun were alive, it would dance. But perhaps the sun rises every morning because he never gets tired of rising. His routine might be due not to lifelessness, but to a rush of life. Children, with their endless energy, always want things repeated and unchanged. They always say, "Do it again." What if God had this eternal vitality and is strong enough to exult in repetition? Perhaps God says every morning, "Do it again," to the sun. And every evening, "Do it again," to the moon, but has never gotten tired of it. It may not be necessity that makes all daisies alike. Perhaps God makes every daisy one at a time because he has never grown tired of making them. This grand show is eternal. It is always sunrise somewhere. A shower is forever falling. Vapor is ever rising. Eternal sunrise, eternal sunset, eternal dawn and glory on sea and continents and islands. Each in its turn, as this round earth rolls.